afternoon. It's Keith James, and I'm glad to see you again this afternoon. I'm a little early. It's 1:30, and I usually broadcast at 2:30. But as you may know, if you're following, I'm in the process of moving, and I'm wrapping everything up, and wrapping up this broadcast. And today I have too many little things going on. You know how when you're doing five things at once, you have to kind of like let the schedule take care of itself. And I suddenly realized that I needed to get this done right away because of a few things that are happening that I can't control later today. So, and I'm still on impromptu. I'm not preparing for these broadcasts. I am going to play hymns for you off the cuff. And I have to say I've really enjoyed doing this and for St. James, and I will not be finished. I will keep doing these in some form or fashion. And even before I leave, I may do a few more in the name of St. James, for St. James, even though I'm not under contract with them as their music minister. But it's just getting very busy. I'll be going back out west during Pennsylvania to look at some more houses, and my house will be listed here very soon. And this room is starting to break down, so it's getting messy up here. But anyway, it's nice to see you again. This is Keith James with St. James UCC, which is located on the corner of Walnut and 15th in Allentown. And I am here at 2:30 normally on days, every day. And Pastor Josh gives his message at 10:30 every day on his Facebook stream. His Facebook page is Knappenberger JD. That's Knappenberger with a K-N-double-P and Berger with an E. So I'm looking at my iPad because I'm following a delivery. I'm getting five boxes of CDs today. I'm getting the hard copies of my CD that's being released. They are not yet available for sale in the market, but they will soon be. And it will also soon be available as a digital download. But when I get the CD, I'm going to do a video and show the CD and show the inside artwork and talk about each song. So I don't know when I'll do that. I'm so busy with moving, but I would like to make a video like that. So anyway, I'm going to start off with a hymn I've played for you before. And one that may be tied with my favorite hymn of all times, which is Friedel, but which is... That's Friedel. That's my favorite melody, but this one may be just as much a favorite. I've played it for you before. It's Peace in Our Time, O Lord, by Leo Sowerby, and Leo Sowerby is a wonderful composer from America, but he really worked very much in the Anglican music tradition. Anyway, he did a lot of composing. Thank you. is called Taylor Hall. The words are by John Oxenham. Okay, so let's get a little light in here. As I said, I don't know what I'm playing for you. So I'm in my favorite hymnal. I don't use this much. I don't worship with it. I haven't been in worshiping in an Episcopal church in a long time. Let's do this. Lord Jesus. I think we sing this at St. James. Too many times for you, but This is coming to a close in 2 days, and I'll play my favorite hymn. Okay, we're really just flipping around and not having a lot of luck. Let's do Annunciation. I think I've played this for you before. Let's see if I can do it. This is also on my album that's coming out. Let's do Come Down, O Love Divine. I stopped. I'm scared because my packages might have arrived. Something just happened. I'm really sorry. I just really have to attend to this. Let me see. That's horrible. Let me just. Oh, I'm sorry. Now I'm embarrassed. I've never stopped playing a game like this. It's just so important that I. Wow, I can't believe I'm doing this to you. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I'm sorry. I'm gonna make it up to you. I'm gonna keep doing these broadcasts. It's not over on Sunday. Sunday's my last official day. With me over the last 2 months, and I'm going to miss doing this every day for you guys and with you guys, and I'll be back. But in the meantime, we've got 3 more official days, 2 more, Saturday and Sunday. By His grace I am. Okay, have a lovely day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.